Lord. Good morning and welcome to the Voice of Resurrection Daily Devotional. We've gone video and we're so excited. This is the day the Lord has made and we are so filled with joy and excitement, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. We decided to begin our devotional series with the fundamental Christian principle of prayer. Prayer is not an option. Prayer is a must for every believer. Prayer is like breathing. That's the only avenue and mechanism that we fellowship and relate to the Lord. I have a word from the Lord for you, and I'm led to read this scripture before I share it with you. So let's go to Matthew chapter 6, from verse 25. Therefore I say unto you, take no thought for your life, what you shall eat, what you shall drink, or for your body, what ye shall put on. Is not the life more than meat, and the body more than raiment? Behold the fowls of the air, for they sow not, neither do they reap, nor gather into barns, yet your heavenly Father feedeth them. Are ye not much better than they? Which of you, by taking thought, can add one cubit unto his stature? And why take thought of raiment? Consider the lilies of the field, how they grow, they toil not, neither do they spin. And yet I say unto you that even Solomon in all his glory was not arrayed like one of these. Wherefore, if God so clothe the grass of the field, which today is and tomorrow is cast into the oven, shall he not much more clothe ye, O ye of little faith? Therefore, take no thought, saying, what shall we eat, or what shall we drink, or wherewithal shall we be clothed? For after all these things do the Gentiles seek, for your heavenly Father knoweth that you have need of all these things. Oh, beloved, it's a marvelous word unto you this morning. Your heavenly Father knows that you have need of all these things. I know in the text it speaks about clothing, food, housing. But beloved, life is filled with stresses. Life is filled with difficulties. Hey, but God is good. Remember the faithfulness of the Lord that has brought you to this point, and know that the God that was faithful yesterday will take you all the way. What is the mystery? What is the word of the Lord? He knows what you have need of before you ask. That's a miracle. He knows everything. What's going on with your life? The bills, the stresses on the job, relationships at home, at church, everywhere. As I said once, even the traffic to work and back. He knows everything. Then why should I pray if he knows? Beloved, prayer is not to give God information. Prayer is for communion, for fellowship, for intimacy. God wants to fill our lives with himself. So when you wake up in the morning, prayer should be the first thing on your heart and on your mind. Good morning, Jesus. Hey, have you prayed today? When you do, your day goes better. He already knows. So how should you pray? Spend time worshiping the Lord. Spend time ministering to him. He will take you to realms you've never known. You will get to know the Lord. You'll get to know his heart. He will change everything. He will unlock the mysteries concerning the challenges with your son. He will direct you. He will give you an understanding. It's such a powerful mystery, beloved. I pray that God will bless your life today. I pray that your day will be miraculous because you listen to this devotional. I pray that you will pray all the way to work and coming home. In the mighty name of Jesus, may your life never remain the same. I will be back tomorrow to continue to share with you on this wonderful mystery and ministry of prayer. God bless you. See you tomorrow.
The Lord is waiting on you. Welcome to resurrection.
Welcome.
The Lord is waiting on you.
Yes, He is.